Welcome back to the Beer Bar and Barbers, and here we are back online. Hopefully not for too long, but in the meantime, enjoy the quiz. We start with the picture round. You have 2 minutes to name the pictures. Each starts with the last letter of the previous. So for example, if picture one was Tony Blair, then picture two could be Ronnie Barker. Good luck. Here's the answers to the picture round. Did you get them all? Next is the round of 12. You may put answers in any square of the grid. Complete the lines of stars for a bonus point. There is an extra bonus point for completing both lines of star squares. Good luck. Question 1. In which year did the driving test become compulsory for new drivers in the UK? Was it A, 1935, B, 1945, or C, 1955? Question 2. Released in 2000, the hit Destiny's Child single, Independent Woman, is best known for its appearance in which film? Question 3. Invented in 1896, which popular strategy board game takes its name from the Latin for I play? Question 4. Nutmeg is a line of clothing currently sold in which well-known British supermarket? Question 5. First appearing in 1950, fictional hero Dan Dare is famous for appearing in which series of comics? Is it A, the Dandy, B, the Eagle, or C, the Beano? Question 6. In which English county would you find the historic market town of Ludlow? Question 7. One of sport's biggest ever upsets occurred on the 11th of February 1990 when underdog James Buster Douglas knocked out which famous boxer? Question 8. British voiceover artist Marcus Bentley is best known for his time narrating which British reality TV programme? Question 9. Norwegian-born painter Edvard Munch is best known for which world-famous 1893 painting? Question 10. Specifically, which type of meat is used to produce the traditional Austrian food, Wiener Schnitzel? Question 11. Winning gold medals in 2008 and 2012, Hope Solo represented the USA in which sport? Is it A, football, B, beach volleyball, or C, judo? Question 12. Which two words link a famous street in Manhattan and an Australian music duo who had a 2000 hit with Don't Call Me Baby? There are your 12 questions for the round of 12. Here's your 2 minutes thinking time. Here's your answers for the round of 12. How many did you get? Next we come to the pop music round. You will hear 10 song clips from the 1960s to the present day. Name the artist or the song title for 1 point. Good luck.
A band is blowing Dixie, double fall time. You feel alright when you hear the music ring.
Kicking with your torso, boys getting high and the girls even more so. Wave your hands if you're not with a man. Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
I got you.
Oh, I love you. I always will. My mind's made up by the way that I feel. There's no beginning,
baby. You will never find another girl in this heart.
Some trips down pop memory lane there. Here's your 2 minutes thinking time. Here's the answers to the pop music round. The final round is snakes and ladders. Put your answers in any square of the grid. White squares are worth 1 point. Ladders are worth 3 points. Snakes are worth 2 points, but they will wipe you out if you get them incorrect. You don't have to answer every question. Good luck. Question 1. Which of these Asian countries uses the dong as its official currency? Is it A, Indonesia, B, Vietnam, or C, Cambodia? Question 2. Hosted by comedian Lee Mack, new Sky TV show The Chop features contestants of which profession? Is it A, butcher, B, hairdresser, or C, carpenter? Question 3. In 1979, who famously became the first Western rock star to visit the USSR? Was it A, Bob Dylan, B, Bruce Springsteen, or C, Elton John? Question 4. England's highest mountain, Scafell Pike, is situated in which English county? Is it A, Cumbria, B, Northumbria, or C, Durham? Question 5. A Night In, Heartbreak Hotel, and Pardon Me are episodes of which classic British sitcom? Is it A, Fawlty Towers, B, Porridge, or C, Rising Damp? Question 6. Released in 2019, Bad Guy was a UK top 10 hit single for which female American singer? Was it A, Billie Eilish, B, Camila Cabello, or C, Demi Lovato? Question 7. Radar is recognised as one of the world's greatest inventions, but what does the D stand for? Is it A, data, B, detection, or C, distance? Question 8. In a September 2020 poll in the Sun newspaper, what was voted as Britain's favourite biscuit? Was it A, custard cream, B, Jaffa cake, or C, chocolate digestive? Question 9. World-famous German philosopher Karl Marx was born in which century? Was it A, the 18th, B, the 19th, or C, the 20th? Hope you got all those. Here's your final 2 minutes thinking time. Here's the answers for that final Snakes and Ladders round. Hope you all enjoy the quiz and hope to see you soon.